I, Sudhi Singh Ranna, residence of Skanderabad, retired colonel from the Indian Army. I started suffering with a lower back pain in 2011. It affected me very badly. There was acute pain. My walking was affected. I started limping and could not carry on my normal routine in the morning as well as in the day. I consulted an ortho surgeon who advised me to go for the MRI. I took the MRI, again consulted with him. There was a gap in the lower vertebrae. He started treating me and also advised me to go for the surgery. In this process, I consulted various other surgeons on the subject. They were also giving the medicine, but ultimately they say that the treatment is surgery. In between, I discussed this problem with one of my friend, Mr. Puri, who had a similar problem and undergoing a treatment with Dr. Samaj, who is a homeopath doctor. I took the reference, consulted and contacted Dr. Subhash. I started his treatment from December 2012. With his treatment, I started improving on all aspects. That was the pain, walk, as well as the other routine. So now this treatment is, I am carrying on for the last two and a half years, and feel I have recovered more than 70%. My walking is improved, limping is improved, and the pain is almost reduced to nil. I feel his treatment has done a wonder on me as compared to allopathy. In the end, I thank Dr. Subhash Chandra for his treatment, which has almost given me a new life. And the people are advised to come to him because he seems to be very, very experienced on the difficult diseases, and his treatment is very effective, and it gives a cure immediately. The people have got a different opinion about the homeopathy, but his treatment was as effective, rather more effective than the allopathy. I wish him all the best and long life. All the best. Thank you, Dr. Subhash.